a fight we have to finish once and for all.
Hey, Dad, have you seen my xylophone?
Xylophone? No.
That we brought from the booth to the dance floor. My sign's Capricorn, she was a Gemini. She loved my technique, it's like it was meant to be. And when we got to cutting, I rub her back and forth. Man, she would freak that shit and never skip the beat. But 12 inches wasn't enough. She said she felt like she was 33 going on 45. I tried, but it came as no surprise when she left me for the CD character who was on the rise. It's hard to say why she got away, cause nowadays ain't nobody make music like this. She lost the way, now it's too late. Tune the fate of this union to the right bitch.
Why you playing me so cold? Say I'm all up on your mind. Girl, but let the truth be told. You know that all that's just a lie. I feel you deep inside my soul. I see you when I sleep at night. Just a story of my
dig it.
Life.
You ain't the girl in Manolo boots, looking cute in your Limited Express suit. See, you're the loot that I'm dying to sample, the loot that I'm trying to gamble. So I can hit a jackpot bigger than any other can handle. But I figure that many other brothers are tangled with the chance to dance with Lady Luck. But I may be stuck, see, cause I don't think I can say enough. I'm tired of the fact you ain't mine. I'm tired of the fact your man is creeping through the grapevine. Tired of the fact you're blind to my subtle hints. I'm tired of a picture and tips connecting in between your butter hips. Those other pricks would have flipped if I could have hit. But now I sit and just think about what could have been. You should have never came my way, you would have been cool. But I'm a fool cause I knew we could have never been. See,
why you playing me so cold? Said I'm all up on your mind. Girl, but let the truth be told. You know that all that's just a lie. I feel you deep inside my soul. I see you when I sleep at night. Just a story.
Her body had her own rhythm, and I would give it all five mics. Bit of attitude with a body that is so tight. The whole night, cats hollering as she passed by, grabbing on her arm, spitting game as she rolled her eyes. Now why should I be the next to approach to get shot down? Clown that perceived as a joke. Shall I proceed to get close or flee the scene with no hope? Seems to me I need to see she be down for the most. We've seen each other before through various places. Never introduced but share the same acquaintances. Built the nerve to say some shit, had to play it slick. The worst that can happen, she could laugh and then say shit. Head to the bar, ordered two cocktails. Walk back with a swag like I was gon' rock well. It was the moment of truth, I just had to say hi. That's when she walked past hand in hand with some other goddamn.
Why you playing me so cold?